dream all the time. When will this dream come to pass? When am I going to leave this place? I am tired. This is no longer me.
Our Father in heaven, I set my soul. Enough of the cry, I am free now. I am free. I am free.
No, you don't have to do that. Yes, we all struggle in life. We have worries, we have troubles. And so many things bothering our mind. Yeah, we face so many challenges. But then, giving up is not the best. No, I mean, forget it. Don't kill yourself because somebody downgraded you. All you have to do is make up your mind that you'll be great. There is no one on earth who does not have challenge. Or challenges, as the case may be. Even the rich man has a lot of problem, because as you are with just 5 naira and you're trying to multiply it to be 50 naira, so is that very rich man with 5 million naira trying to make it 50 million naira. So when you go to people and they refuse to help or to show you favor, don't be dismayed, don't worry, somebody else will rise. But giving up is not an option. Suicide is not an option. Say no to suicide. No, don't do it. It is wrong. It is very, very wrong. And I know, as you pray along, God will bless you. Wake up. You have something in you to offer to the community. Only if you can just, on time, discover it. And as you discover, you share to the whole world. And that is it. And as you go on, God bless you. God will see you through that very situation.